Did you like the video?
More appropriate than usual, but not what I would watch on my spare time.
No.
No?
No.
How come? What made you dislike it?
It made me feel like one of those kind.
I loved it.
Did you?
Yes.
Was there anything specific you liked about it?
The anime song. It was a classic anime tune.
That was an anime intro. Have you ever seen one?
No. That didn't make any sense at all.
I think I related most to Lemon Man.
I didn't really watch anime that much, often at all, ever.
Well, that's very sad, because you're on an anime blog, so people are going to get offended.
Nothing against anime. I just don't watch anime.
Well, so you didn't dislike it, so what did you like about it? Like, the animation style, like, the music?
Really fast pace, keeps your attention.
Exactly, see, and that's why anime blogs matter. You heard it here. You heard it here, folks. Because she's very mean and disgrace. She doesn't grade me properly. And that's why I made her react to this.
False.
Now you know how my teacher is.
I would, but I think that would get in trouble.
Did you know that in 1991 is when Filthy Frank was born?
Not know that.
Did you know that Filthy Frank's videos have been around since 2010?
He's been trying
to make a YouTube career for himself for a while now.
And actually
hits millions upon millions of views each video.
Interesting. I like the guy with the nips.
With the what?
The nips.
The nips?
Yeah.
A lot of them had nice nips. Did you like the muscle guy?
Oh, yeah.
You like
he
the
was
muscle
beaming.
Guy? He was high beaming. Bless you.
Seems like
I
have a good plot.
Hold on.